Hi, and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to evaluate fish tank projects on Khan Academy. So when you first go to Khan Academy, you're going to want to search for project feedback. And at the top of the project feedback page are home requests, and below them are project evaluations. The project evaluations are set to unanswered by default, which are oldest evaluations first, answered or answer requests, and all are newest requests first. So I'm opening a fish tank project here, which is open for evaluation. I'm going to click on evaluate this project. And the first criterion is contains a function that can draw a fish or some other object. So I'm going to scroll down and look at the code. And starting in line 5, we have a fish function here. Yes. And it appears to draw fish with user interaction. You see we have the draw function and the mouse clicked function. Check to see if it works. Yes, it works. So I pass that. The second criterion is must pass in at least 2 arguments to that function to control position or size. And we have 2 arguments, x, y, which are controlling position, yes. So it also passes that criterion. The third criterion is must call the function at least 3 times or in response to user interaction to draw multiple objects around the canvas. And so we're drawing it with a mouse click function. Probably the more common trend you see in projects is to just call the function 3 times, but if nothing is showing up on your canvas, you will want to check to see whether it might be in response to user interaction. The fourth criterion is doesn't have any syntax error or program logic errors. And for this, you'll just want to read through the code. And it appears to look okay. Yes, it's good. So, pass that. The final criterion is this project seems to be the original work of the author. And as the fish tank project starts out with like a sample fish, you're not really going to see a whole lot of originality, like some people you will, but there are mostly going to be variations on the same fish, so unless you actually think the code was copied from somewhere, you can pass it. And then you can provide additional comments, which is optional. Yeah. And then I'm just going to click Submit Evaluation. And it's been submitted. Thanks for watching.